once I have reset time, detain him. And then kill his witch. That way I won't have to worry about Balthazar anymore. Or the Charmed Ones.
This all sounds incredible, but it doesn't make it any less true, all right? You're a healer. You do good. Now, either you have saved too many lives, or you're about to save a life that they don't want you to save.
They?
Yeah, demons. More specifically, Shax, who is the source's assassin.
Hold it. I get it. This is a practical joke, right? Is this some kind of hidden camera here? My second wife put you up to this? Oh, it's just like her.
Okay, Dr. Griffiths, listen to me. This is anything but...
What?
I don't know, I just felt a chill. Phoebe?